Amid reports of Vivek Tanka being miffed with the top brass, the Congress Neta has spoken to Times Now and has clarified that he has no intentions of switching loyalties and he is not leaving from the Congress party. Listen in.
Certain reports are coming in that you are going to join a BJP. How do you respond?
My God, I'm totally confounded. Nobody has approached me. Nobody has spoken to me. I have no intentions. I have nothing to do with all this. It's all media rumor. It's all media speculation. I'm happy where I am. You ask anybody in BJP who's spoken to me? Nobody has spoken to me. And I have not spoken to anybody. And why should I speak to anybody? I don't need BJP or Congress for my practice. I'm on my own practice.
Niyamika joining us on the broadcast with the details. Niyamika, this should come as some relief for the Congress party. There have been several exits from the Congress party. In some cases, the Congress party also taking action for anti-party activities. Vivek Tanka saying he has no plans to leave the Congress party.
Well, absolutely. In an exclusive conversation with Times Now, it is Vivek Tanka, the Congress party's Rajya Sabha MP, has confirmed that he has no intention of joining BJP. These are baseless rumors that is being said by Vivek Tanka himself. He said that no one from the BJP has contacted me, nor I am having any kind of intention to join the BJP. And he has also clarified that I don't need either Congress or BJP for my practice. I am on my own practice. So that is the statement which has been given by Vivek Tanka when he was being asked about the reports of him joining the Congress party, as recently two of his closest supporters have also joined the BJP. And this question was also being asked from Vivek Tanka. He said that I was trying to stop them, but I am a democratic person, and if someone wants to go from the Congress party, he can go. However, he has clarified that there is no intention of him joining the BJP, as he is still having 4.5 years of tenure in Rajya Sabha, and he do not want to go to the BJP. So that is a kind of a relief for the Congress party itself, okay. Because recently also we have seen that how some stalwart leaders have also joined the BJP, leaving the Congress party, whether it is Baba Siddiqui or many other leaders. Recently we have also seen that how the Congress party has taken an action against Acharya Pramod Krishnan, who is a very close friend of Vivek Tanka. So this question was also being asked from Vivek Tanka, and he said that if someone is not happy in the Congress party, he should resign.
Okay, all right. Niyamika, thank you for joining us with those details. Like you mentioned, some who have left the party have also said that the Congress party does not know where it stands. It's in la-la land. But Vivek Tanka is saying he has no plans to quit the Congress. Quick break. We'll be right back.